मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ई लर्निंग क्लासेस। दिस इज योर रिविजन ऑफ लेसन नंबर 1, दैट इज इवोल्यूशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर। सो स्टूडेंट्स, वॉच इट केयरफुली एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर डूइंग रिविजन ऑफ सम एक्सरसाइजेस आफ्टर डूइंग क्वेश्चन आंसर इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डू रिविजन ऑफ सम एक्सरसाइजेस। सो स्टूडेंट्स, गो थ्रू द वीडियो, वॉच इट केयरफुली एंड आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू आंसर इट इन द क्लास ग्रुप, वट एवर क्वेश्चन और वट एवर एक्सरसाइजेस वी विल डू इन द ग्रुप। लेसन नंबर 1, इवोल्यूशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स। इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव रिवाइज क्वेश्चन आंसर। नाउ टूडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डू रिविजन ऑफ सम मोर एक्सरसाइजेस। फर्स्ट वन इज आंसर इन वन वर्ड, Who invented the difference engine? Difference engine was invented by Charles Babbage. Correct answer is Charles Babbage. Second one is name the device that uses beads for calculation. The device which use beads for calculation is abacus. Third is when was Pascaline invented? Pascaline was invented in 1641. Fourth is which device is capable of preparing mathematical tables? Answer is difference engine. Difference engine is capable of preparing mathematical tables. After this, we will revise. Tick the correct option. There are 4-5 generations of computers. Out of 4-5, you have to tick the correct answer. It is 5. Put a tick mark on 5. There are 5 generations of computers. Second is ENIAC and Cray is an example of artificial intelligence. Correct answer is Cray. Put a tick mark here. Cray is an example of artificial intelligence. Third is supercomputer or microcomputers are the most expensive ones. Out of these two computers, which computer is the most expensive or costly one? It is supercomputer. Put a tick mark on supercomputer. Supercomputers are the most expensive ones. Fourth, laptop or Tahnia 2 is a type of microcomputer. Correct answer is laptop. Laptop is a type of microcomputer. Next exercise is tick the correct answer. Who invented Napier's bones? There are 3 options: A. Charles Babbage, B. John Napier, C. Leibniz. Correct answer is John Napier. Put a tick mark here. John Napier invented Napier's bones. Second is this generation of computers use transistors as circuitry. First generation, B is second generation, C is fifth generation. So correct answer is second generation. Put a tick mark on second generation. Second generation use transistor as circuitry. Third is, which one of the following is not an example of mainframe computers? A. Cray 1, B. IBM Z series, C. PDP 10. Correct answer is Cray 1. Put a tick mark here. Cray 1 is not the example of mainframe computer. These two computers are example of mainframe computer, but this is not example of mainframe computer. This is the example of supercomputer. Now fourth is, which of the following computer generations uses artificial intelligence? A. Second generation, B. Fourth generation, C. Fifth generation. Correct answer is fifth generation. Put a tick mark here. Fifth generation use artificial intelligence. Fifth one is microcomputers are also known as A. personal computer, B. super computer, C. mini computer. Microcomputers are also known as personal computer. Put a tick mark here. After this, we will revise full form of these abbreviation. First one is ENIAC. E for electronic, N for numerical, I for integrator, A for AND, C computer. Electronic, numerical, integrator and computer. Second one is UNIVAC. U for UNI. This stand for universal. Then AC for automatic and computer. Universal, automatic, computer. BINIC, binary, automatic, computer. BIN, this stand for binary, automatic, computer. ENIAC means electronic, numerical, integrator and computer. UNIVAC stands for universal, automatic, computer. BINIC stand for binary, automatic, computer. So students, today we have revised full form, then one word answer, tick the correct option, MCQs. Now after this, in our next video, we will revise some more exercises. So students, revise these exercises and I will give exercises according to it in your class group, which you have to do. Thank you.